Good morning, BNI friends. This is Chetan Bhupalam from Bhupalam Electronics, a Vega member or a Vegaite, as you may call it, from past 3 years.
Good morning, I'm Kumar. I'm a Vega member from Core Group. I am into computer hardware, software, and solutions.
Good morning, this is Sumant. I'm into Vega and I'm into location-based ready services.
So actually, we wanted to speak to you about the power buddy or the power team concept that we have formed amongst ourselves in the IT hemisphere. And this concept actually started off 3 years back when we all three of us came together as the core group members of Vega. And thereon the journey started. And initially first we had 7 members into the power team, which failed utterly. And then we had to recapitalize ourselves and then reinvent ourselves on how to identify ourselves as a power buddy and then grow it to a power team as such. So that's where the journey started, and then we started the joint calls concept without knowing the joint call concept which was there in BNI. So we ourselves invented the joint call concept, and then we had a customer of ours wherein he wanted the solutions for computer peripherals, computer hardware, as well as the UPS. So the three of us went together and then maybe addressed the customer for their solution seeking. And then the journey started, and then we have taken it forward. And though we are, I'm into computer peripherals and Kumar is into the computer hardware, most of you would be wondering how come there is a synergy between us and we are not clashing with each other. So that's where I think the beauty of BNI would come into the picture. And we have identified our target markets, we have gone on joint calls, we have identified our chemistry between us, and we have had great business actually. And
okay, first 2 years it was a wonderful business journey we had with BNI with our power buddies, and later we found out that we can add some more people, and Sumant came into picture and we started giving total solutions including the software and maintenance. And we have done a good business in the 3 year tenure. I have cleaned about 2.1 crores and I will continue with Sumant.
Yeah, joining to them, I am able to give them the solutions. They are the pioneers in hardware. They help me to identify the right hardware for the right solutions on the front. Taking this, I got confidence and going to the clients and pitching for the hardware orders also. Initially, I never used to touch for hardware orders. Now, with the help of them, we are able to take even for the hardware and software. We are able to give the complete solution to the clients. That's a great journey. This is just because of BNI, we are able to do all these kind of solutions.
I think we as a formidable team can give any kind of IT solution that a customer would require. Maybe with the hardware front or the software front or the soft skilling front or with the RFID solutions that Sumant would offer. And this is how the journey started, and we have done great business. I think all the three of us put together in the last past 2 years, we have clocked a business of around 2.5 crores, which and growing. So we are looking at another a crore and odd to be added in this year too. And that's how I think we advise everybody in their chapters to identify the power buddies and to take it forward, and then build on that to take it forward to a power team. I think that's it for now. Thanks a lot, BNI.
Thank you.
Thank you.